Danny, you look very calm for a guy that's just won the Masters.
Tired. Long day.
Yeah. Was it exhausting out there, or was the excitement level just so great?
It was exhausting until I heard that he'd put it in, Spieth put it into the water twice. And that just lifted me because I knew I could go on, win it.
When you played the 15th, you didn't know then that Spieth had taken a... What did he take? He took a quad. Took seven, didn't he?
Yeah.
So what was your reaction to Spieth's disaster?
Well, when I finally heard and saw the leaderboard, I thought, hey, up, I'm in here, I'm in with a chance. I just had to try and keep a level head.
Was that, you're a Sheffield boy, but
that was a good old Yorkshire ale there you gave me there.
Lancashire.
Oh, Lancashire, eh? Oh, Lancashire ale. So, brand new set of Callaways that you used today and won the Masters with, what's special about them?
Just worked really well.
Yeah?
Yeah, Callaway did a great job with them.
How long did it take them to fit you with those clubs?
I mean, not long.
Would you say you're difficult? Are you quite
no,
picky?
No, I'm dead easy.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, it's sort of, you almost knew what I needed.
Really? What about the driver? I mean, that's the club that everyone wants fitting. Take the head cover off the driver. Tell us what you know about that and why you like it.
I've seen the advertisement. I thought I wanted to have a go.
Yeah.
See if it does suit me. And oh my God, does it suit me?
It's an OMG moment, is
yes.
it?
Yes.
It is.
Yeah,
what is it
I
about the driver
it.
That you like so much?
It's light
yeah.
from the previous driver. And I've gained 20, 30 yards from the previous driver with it.
You might actually gain 20, 30 yards yourself today, but you be careful, be ready for that. What are your ambitions for the summer? You're Masters champion, you're going to get your green jacket presented in a minute?
Well, first of all, go back home, relax, enjoy the moment, then get ready for the US Open, and hopefully I'll be picking up a claret jug in July.
A claret jug, nice. And when you go back and you say the word relax, what does that mean for you?
Take a couple of days off, hopefully not get up too many nights.
Party?
Maybe.
A little one.
A little one, yeah. I might have a little tipple.
So let's imagine you're not the Masters champion. You're just who you are now. How would you celebrate your Masters victory? In your real life,
I'd probably lose a couple of days.
What, just a blackout?
Yeah. But it'd be the most enjoyable 2 days I've had.
Oh, and what would be your poison of choice?
I like a nice single malt.
Oh, a nice single malt. Yeah. Nice, that's quite posh.
Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah, nice 20-year-old.
Nice. And on a big night, how much of a bottle could you consume?
I've been known to drink a good 3/4 of a bottle.
Have you? That's fair. Danny, you've been an absolute sensation.
Thank you.
Masters champion. You're going to put the green jacket on the minute. Absolutely brilliant and well done.
Thank you.
Danny, how good was he?